Hello guys, welcome back. It's a cloudy day today. He's waiting for me to get the ball. Throw it to him. He's just like a goalkeeper. Everything to get the ball. Okay, let's go see Buddy. Buddy! Oh, the big boy. Buddy. Buddy. Okay, let's go inside. So, let's see what we're going to do today. I have pieces here. We're going to make these hats first, so we finish from this picture over here, except from the upper bow rails. That will be done much later. These are going over to the stand deck, so I will leave this until I reach the stand deck. This is the stand deck. Of course, we're going to flip the page. Okay, we're going to make, there are two, we're going to make these two pieces. And there is a couple of pieces that are not visible here, nowhere here, only in the main part, the main schematic. I can see them, of course. So still we need to do some painting. This is going to be shapely on the side, first of all. This will go on top like that, and I have to place these strips, and it's going to be painted white. These strips should be placed over here with a small gap. Okay, let's begin with the strips. Give me a moment. Let's see, do I have enough? I had to place them like that. Okay, no problem with that. I just cut them. Yeah, I do have enough. I just need to cut them a little bit. Now, this will be stained. This will be white. Let me do that. I'm waiting for the paint to dry. And meanwhile, I wish to thank my friend Simon for this beautiful, useful tool. It's a tool that I didn't have. This way you can measure exactly how deep is something if you need, so you can get a specific measurement, also the thickness. It's a very useful tool. Thank you again, Simon. I appreciate it a lot. And also in the meanwhile, like I said, we're waiting for the, this is dried, but this is first coat and not dried yet, need second coat definitely. In this channel you can see something that there is in no other channel so far. Of course you know that every little model, big, little or whatever model I begin, I do it with the same way. I explain every step, but also in this channel every single model that has a series is going to be completed. I'm not doing what usually some other channels are doing, jumping from one model to another, because I respect my audience. If I start a model, I will see that it's been completed, because someone or somebody or a lot of people wish to follow that. So if I jump from one model to another, of course you realize that I leave some people to their fate. I don't want to do that. I respect them. So every series that has begun is going to be completed before I begin the next one. That's what I do, that's what I will do, because like I said, I respect my audience. So let me yeah, I can get a second coat, glue it on here, and I'll get back to you. Still drying. I'm bored of waiting, so until it's dried, let's proceed to make this one over here. So first of all, we need a lot of pieces. We have two pieces to make. These are the bases, these ones. We still have four of these pieces. Okay, we need two of these pieces. We need definitely two of these. All right, now maybe these, these, yeah, these are going over here, yeah. So I need four of these and 2, 4, 8 of these. 5, 6, 7, 8. And these two pieces here. So I have these pieces, I have these pieces, I have these pieces, I have this, I have this, I don't have this. Yeah, here we are. Okay, got them all, and I need the wire too. Wire is 1 millimeter, definitely. Okay, so nothing else over here. Bless me. So I'm going to need all that stuff. I'm going to need my Dremel. Definitely I'm going to need my Dremel. Okay, give me a moment. Let's begin. I can tell you that this is a part that I really enjoy. And you can tell the quality. Brass materials. I really love this. The problem is I'm going to paint them black, so I will enjoy the brass briefly. Okay. I need two rods. One will go like this. I need this one. cut it. Of course, I need to paint it black, but that's not something that I need to film. So I will make another one, I will paint it black, I will paint them black, glue this piece, and I'll get back to you. Okay, dried, glued, ready to be glued on the deck. Also stained these pieces here, but I see that I need to glue it. The stain make the piece to be open up. Never saw that before. All right. The pieces are painted. The outside ring, as you can see, is painted white. Everything needs to be varnished, so I'm going to do that and I'll get back to you. And also, I have painted 6 of these pillars to the red brownish color, like I did in the pillars, like I did for the pillars at the upper deck of the bow. Now let me varnish them and I'll get back to you to fix the pieces with the pillars and then mount everything on the deck. Okay guys, I have Wolf inside. Now Wolf is looking at the door. Wolf? Wolf? We need 3 pillars for each one of them. You can see that here we have a gap, here we have a gap, and here we have a gap to insert the pillars, to glue them, that is. Okay, leave it a moment to dry. I will place them on and I will get back to you to show you the finished result. Got them. Love the look so far. So, let's see what we have to do next. As you can see, this piece is exactly the same with this, just a little bigger. This piece has been placed over here. These two pieces are exactly the same with these two pieces, just a little bigger, so there's no point of filming that. Of course, these small pieces here, here and here are exactly like this piece over here. this on here. So I will make them, I will place them, and I will get back to you with another video to make this piece over here and some work over here where the boat's stand is. I believe that's got to be a lot of work. Also, we have to place a couple of metallic, let's say, crane support or something like that, and we proceed to the stern a little by little. So in our next video you're going to see some extra pieces here, like I said, they're going to be exactly the same, so there's no point of filming that. Until then, don't forget the Super Thanks ability. Take your time to check out the model and send a recommendation that I've made for you, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Take care.